Hi, this is Brian Guest from Brian's Balloons, and today I'm going to teach you how to make a pirate ship. I know you've probably seen fancy schmancy pirate ships, but this is a pirate ship that you can actually use for line work. It only takes two balloons. Here goes.